All right, here we go. For real this time. Shoulders drawn down back. Belly tight, ribs up. Hands to heart center. Take it down. Inhale nice and deep. As you exhale, swan dive all the way. Release the hips. On down. Release the head, shoulders, relax. Sit into a light chair pose. Just a gentle right side. Back in the center, inhale nice and deep up, exhale swan dive once again, inhale gaze forward, exhale step the right leg back, warrior one, bring it on up. Bring it on down, step back to plank. Inhale at the top, exhale down. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Good job. Pedal your feet gently, one foot at a time. Nice. Make sure those abdominals are nice and tight. Chest is moving its way towards those thighs. Don't hyperextend. Now hold the right heel down and just release the left. Nice deep stretch in the calf. Switch sides. Both heels down. Let's bend your knees, both of them. Press your hips back. Get your heels off the floor and just take it a little bit deeper. Keep the breath moving. Good job. Down face dog. Right leg up behind you. Big split pose. Swing forward to a warrior one. Let's stand in mountain. Deep inhale. Exhale down. Inhale out. Exhale step back. Come down to that chaturanga. Inhale up dog. Exhale to down dog. Good job. Left leg up behind you. Swing forward, warrior one. Hold it right there. Bring it in to a nice warrior one. Twist. Back chair pose. other side again. Come on. I couldn't think of anything more fun today than this. I went to bed dreaming about it last night. So like whenever I dream of a posture or a combination, I have to do it the next day. Chair pose. Actually, I'm going to do it until somebody's butt ignites on fire. Warrior three, opposite side.
You know what you call that?
Yes.
Spontaneous combustion.
Come yeah. on. Breathe, reach, lift.
We started dancing and now put us into our
pool. Chair pose. Woo! Are y'all feeling this yet? Woo! Let's do it one more time. Right side. Come on. I just realized something. I'm in charge and I can do whatever I want. Oh my gosh. It's a powerful thought, guys. How about a left side down? Balance tap me. Why not? Open up if you can. It's not. Don't worry about it. Straight lift. Chair pose. Are you mad? Warrior three, other side.
Let the music play. Come on, get away. Don't ever eat the hay.
Right side down. Balance that man. That's it, guys. Open if you can. Keep your body nice and tall, lengthening in its position. I hope that was the door moving.
He's dancing his way back to me. Yes, he's gone, we are totally lost.
Last chair pose. Oh, come on, sit back. Oh, how's your butt feeling? Like I'm sorry. Like I'm not. Inhale up. Exhale to dancer. Right side. Oh, another one-legged posture. Oh my gosh. Exhale, mountain, three on this side. Nice and tall, arms any way you like, whatever's comfortable. Release, hello. I've been told I look like an actress. Not a very nice one, not a very pretty one, unfortunately. Are y'all familiar with Mackenzie Phillips? Yeah. Y'all think I look like her? Well, I mean, she doesn't have any teeth, but teeth. Breathe. And release. Inhale nice and deep. Exhale, take it all the way down. Inhale, gaze. Exhale, step or float back. Let's take your chaturanga on down and hold it just for a few breaths. If you need a break, put your knees on the floor. What's wrong, Fred?
Disco.
It is. 1984. Billboard. Oh, yeah. This is Billy Ocean.
That was my first concert ever.
Really? Yep. He's good. I love him. He's so good looking, too. Woo! Even now, he's an elderly guy. Let me know when y'all are tired. I don't get tired. Not these other rockets. My record is 1 hour and 63 minutes. Inhale up dog. Exhale down dog. Woo! Right leg up behind you. Swing forward to a warrior two, guys. Bring it on up and bring it on out. Try to open your foundation. Reach. Good job. Remember, if you are struggling, always straighten up. Arms bother you. And do your hips. Reverse it. Let's get really deep. We're going to take this on down to a side plank. So I'm just going to move my hand down and step my foot back. If you need to put both hands down, step back, feel free. Try to stack your bones. Lift arm up. Don't drop in the hips. Get those hips up. And I get so excited. Now bring it back to warrior two. Come on. Let's reverse it for the second time. While we're in reverse, straighten out that right leg. Keeping that leg straight, straighten the body up. Let's go into a triangle. Bring it forward. Before you bring it down. That's it, guys. Open it up. Contract the muscles through the legs. Good, take that right hand to your hip and rotate. Let's revolve your triangle. Remember, reach as far forward as you can before you bring it down. Opposite way. That is not comfortable. Don't do it. Just stay in the center in a pyramid or go back to your forward triangle. Your choice. Don't hyperextend through those knees. Back to your forward triangle. Just another breath or two. Put your left hand on your hip. We're going to go back a balance half in on this side. So bend your right knee. Place your left foot halfway in. Place your hand down on the floor in front. Once again, balance half moon. This time I'm going to take it into a nice bow. You don't have to. That foot if you have a hold of it. Bend that knee. Step that foot back. Triangle position one more time. Nice and open. Try to get that back foot at least slightly turned in to the center of the mat. Now take that left arm behind you and just reach around and grab your thigh. Step back to a one-foot plank. All right, we got our right leg straight back. Try to make it a plank. modify it first, okay? Come into a split pose. What we're going to do is we're going to swing that leg forward and land it on the back of your right arm. Ready? Come into a chaturanga when you do that. There you go. Bring your modified Superman. Now think about this position with your foot off the floor on the next try, okay? Split pose. Are you ready, full Superman? Let's go. You can keep it basic, or you can take it all the way down. Get your feet a little wider apart, and you can bring that ankle a little deeper. I'm going to bind my ankle. Try to keep the crown of the head towards the front of the room. If you can, and you're down, draw that shoulder back up. Release back to side ankle. For those that need to put their other hand down, step back to side plank, do so. Tree pose on the side. Remember, anything from the basic motion is just extra. You don't have to do the tree. Under your rib cage. If your arms are hanging outside, good luck. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, down face dog. How are ya? Good. Take the left leg up behind you. Swing forward, warrior two. Bring it on up. Bring it back to warrior two. Good job. Let's take it on down. Step back to plank. Inhale top. Exhale on down. Come on up dog. Exhale down dog. Take that left leg once again up behind you. Swing forward, warrior two. Let's reverse two. One more breath or two. And then straighten out that left knee. Reach nice and tall, guys. Keeping that knee nice and straight. Bring it back up in the center triangle. You ready? Let's go. Open it up if you can. If this is not going to happen, just stand tall, guys. Stand mountain. Slowly stand it up. Keep those legs nice and straight. Left hand to hip. let's rotate forward. And go on into that revolve triangle. Do the best you can. Keep those heads out. Don't drop your ears to your shoulders. Please. Slowly bring it back to your forward triangle. Come on, reach high. You guys are too quiet today, and I'm not digging it. Is there a problem?
Come on, Peter, speak up.
No, ma'am. No problem.
Okay. All right. Place your hand to your hip. Bend that left knee. Let's take it into balanced half moon once again. Take it out. All right, you want to reach back and grab and get a hold of that foot, ankle, toes, elbow. Feel free. Bring it to the center. And let's do a twist in our crescent pose. to. Take that hand down. And then just revolve that ankle, a twisted ankle. You can also take that hand to the opposite side of that foot and twist if you are comfortable. Good. Let's take that arm underneath and around and take a forehead to foot. Just bring it on down. If you're not comfortable, just lay your knee on the floor. Go for it, Crystal. Go for it, Maker. Woo, baby! You guys are a bunch of freaking beasts. Come on, Kay. Go, girl. You will, don't worry. By Christmas. That's my present to you. Alright, guys, bring it on down and bring it on back up. And about the worst thing I could ever say is bring it back to Christmas. Agree? Okay, thank you. I need to please. Opposite side. No matter what my friends say, there's a message I'm sending out by your telegraph to your soul. And if I can't bridge this distance, stopless, hungry, overload, I ain't missing you at all. Let's stand in mountain. Woo! Tree opposite side. I know, right? Now those shoulders to relax. Keep that head nice and tall, belly tight. If you can, get that knee to the side. Alright, let's go on to chair pose. And if you're comfortable, up to the balls and toes.
Hover.
your chin, round your shoulders, relax. Some of y'all look a little scrubbly. Scrubbly wubbly. You know what, my record is for this? 1 hour and 63 minutes. All right, bring it up, hug your left knee and hold. Bring it down. Bring it up, hug your right knee. Switch. I know, right? Two more, guys. Yes, you can. If you can't do it, just fake it and hold it. Now bring your knees in and hold right there. Grab your toes and give me one of those. But don't stick your toes in someone's nose. Come on, get up to the top of the sitting bones. There's a fine line there. Once you find it, it's whoa, what a challenge. Try to get those legs a little bit further back. Oh my. And then one more time. Bring them forward and this time hold them. Bring them in. Take the left foot forward, take the right leg back. Good, hold it right there. Bring yourself up into a one leg plank, slip it back. Now we're gonna challenge your tricep dips here. I'm gonna go four down and four up. Did I forget to tell you with your foot off the floor? Just two more sets. One more time, you can do it. I know, right? Now, split pose, left leg up. Hey guys, you're really warm now. Let's get that split pose and go like a real split. Come on. Swing forward, crescent. Woo! Hey, that went together very nicely, don't you think? Come on. Get your base nice and wide. We've done this side, haven't we? Good, we're gonna go back to Warrior Three one more time. Let's go. Come on. Last time today for Warrior Three on this side. Hang tight. Remember, if you start to fall, keep the integrity of your posture, son. That's all I ask of you. What does sister and Christian mean? I mean, really, can you listen to the words? Does anybody know? Does anybody out there know? All right, release. Mountain. Right, inhale. Exhale, smile. Inhale, gaze out. Exhale, step or float back. Come to chaturanga and hold. Woo! Push back up, down, face dog, please. Right leg up behind your split pose. Come on, you're warm. Swing forward, crescent on this side. Yeah. Nice and deep. Let's bring those hands to heart center and twist this side. You don't have to. If you're not comfortable twisting, don't do it. Make sure those hips are working their way down. That back heel is pushing away. Now I'm going to take that hand and do a revolved, twisted angle. Bring those hands on down, forehead to foot, your choice, your options, whatever you like. If you're sweating a bunch, be careful not drowning. You can always put that back knee down. You can always hold that glide for an hour and 63 minutes. All right, guys, bring it back down. Back to crescent. Oh my gosh. Woo, exactly. Come on. Up into Warrior 3 again. Ugh, man, my legs feel like, what do they feel like? Huh? Wheatgrass? I don't think so. Rubber? No. That's really difficult for me, but I'm going to keep working on this one. Not today, though. All right, standing mountain. Woo! Side toe hold on that side, guys. Does he call her Motorhead? Inhale up. Exhale down. Does he call her Motorhead? Inhale out. Exhale back. Pick a good number over 8.
9.
I had a feeling. Let's do 9 chaturanga push-up. Down dogs. Here. Up. Down. 2. Up. Down. Put your knees on the floor if you are really having a struggle. Are you breathing? Well, I certainly hope so. I got 2 more. I could not do 9, I had to do 10. Hold it to down dog. Once again, any way you can, slip your feet through your hands and have a sit. pose. We haven't done that in a while. Now, for those that want to, you can just cross your legs. However, a lot of people can't lift up and get their feet off the floor at the same time, so they might want to lock their legs in a lotus position. If lotus is uncomfortable, if it hurts your ankles, don't do it. All right, let's wait. Load up, hands under the shoulders. And then bring it up. Bring it down. All right, I'll go for that. Bridge pose. Slide on down. Good. Get your feet comfortably. 3, 4, 5, 6 inches away from the buttocks. Arms relaxed. Squeeze your glutes. Lift your hips at the same time. At the top, put your body weight to the upper shoulders. And make sure your head is comfortable and can move from side to side. Open up those ribs. Keep that belly tight. Knees are straight in line with the hips, guys. You don't want to take them out. And don't pump them in. Just keep them right there. Coming up to the balls of the toes. We're going to stay here for about 30 seconds. And then, bring your heels down. And for those that want to, we're going to take it further on up. And do a big wheel. Come on, keep those hips lifted. Don't collapse. Working on my falsetto. Is that the 30 seconds? Messiah? Oh, thank you. I love you, Messiah. Yeah. All right, lower your heels. Now you can stay here, or you can take it further up. Wow, my eyes are really quivering right now. Extend your toes. It does not matter. What does matter is that you don't laugh or cough in this position. It's very important. Remember that in your at home training. I'd say 1984 was a pretty darn good year. Next time it's going to be 1987, my second child's birth. Nobody else will share a time with me. All right, guys, bring it back in. This is the fun part. Roll up to your sitting bones without feet on the floor. Good. You all right? Bring your feet down and sit in a chair. We're going to go into crow. I'm going to back up a little bit so I have some more room to really spread my hands out on my mat. right, Brenna. Good job. Now take the right foot forward. Slide that left leg back. Split pose on the floor. Go as far as you can, as far as you want. Remember, your pressure is down. Pressure is down. Find your best stretch and hold. Slowly bring it back up again. Let's take that right leg. Turn it up. Right there. Pigeon for a moment. Then take the back leg up and around. Both of your sit bones down. Don't sit on your foot if you can help it. Hug twist or reverse twist. Take your pick. Your back arm is long. It's really pushing your body upwards and helping it turn. On the floor. Oh, let's just be honest. Keep your butt on the floor, okay? Come on. What's a sitting bone stuff? I don't know. The professionals say it. Why do I have to? Let's blossom your spine, okay? Yeah. Blossom your spine. Now keep the left leg in front. Take the right leg back one more time. And let's do a quad stretch. Bring the back leg in. If that's not going to happen, it's really uncomfortable, we won't do it. Just stay right here. We'll come back to you. To a hand and knee or hand and foot. Drop it down. Bring it all the way down. Good. My favorite. The knot. Left arm under or right on top and just hold that stretch. Tonight's homework. At least 8 hours of corpse, guys. At least one red wine. No chocolate after 11. Hello?
Hello?
Sup? If it was now, what's up? Alright, come on up. Uncross. Let's take the elbows down, the palms down, and just slightly drag your body forward, then come up. Belly button on the floor. Good. Really point those toes, lengthen those legs back. Crown of the head moving up and away from the bottom. Did I say abs tight? Abs tight. All right, relax. Now, left arm under. No. Right arm under, left on top. Hey, it's a 50-50 shot, okay?
Step.
And then the next Sunday after that, we might do wheel step.
Yeah.